You there, citizen. This area is off limits. You're interfering with Imperial business. Yeah, so you'll have to pay us a fine. Say, 100 gold. Pay up, citizen. Well, in that case, you'll have to hand over your life as well as your coin.
Never should have come here.
Bunch of cowardly bandits.
Situation.
Good to see you, my friend. I knew you'd make a proper legionnaire. I'm glad you'll be with me in there. I don't like the looks of this place, and I'm not talking about the Stormcloaks. You too, huh? I'd much rather a straight-up fight than creeping around a place like this. But never mind all that. We're the Emperor's soldiers. We'll do our duty no matter what stands in our way, right?
We're already camped out around the entrance.
Auxiliary.
They don't know we're here yet.
So did I. If the damn Stormcloak somehow found one, or woke it up, the war might be about to take an ugly turn. Hard to believe it was just a coincidence that the first dragon anyone's seen for centuries attacks just as Ulfric was about to be executed. Be careful on the way to Solitude.
Looks like the damned rebels got here first. No matter. We have the element of surprise. Prepare to move out. Follow me. Listen up, Legionnaires. Those Stormcloaks are here for the same reason we are. Ulfric, the Pretender, wants that crown, but we're not going to let him have it. I realize some of you may know men on the other side, but remember this. They are the enemy now, and will not hesitate to end your lives either. General Tullius is counting on us to bring back the Jagged Crown, and that's exactly what we're going to do. Let's show these rebels what real soldiers look like.
Be careful.
Don't underestimate the Stormcloaks.
Damn Stormcloaks.
Many are Legion veterans. They may be traitors, but they know how to fight. We had the advantage of surprise this time, but don't expect it to last. Let's move out.
Auxilium.
Everybody ready? We charge on my signal. Time to show what you're really made of.
For the Empire!
Close!
Guard the entrance. We don't want any Stormcloak reinforcements taking us by surprise. Everyone else, with me. I don't like the look of this. Perfect spot for an ambush. 10 to 1, they're just waiting for us on the other side.
But there isn't any other way through.
Thank you.
This must be the Hall of Stories.
Oh, I've heard of this. These walls are supposed to show the story of witches. Then you can't read these carvings.
What is that? Some kind of... stone claw? Used for. Good job. All right, everyone, keep your guard up. Let's move out. Legionnaires, spread out and see what we've got. Auxiliary, do what you do best. See if you can find some way to get that gate. This may sound obvious, but do you see a lever anywhere? Follow me. Let's see where this leads. The crown should be around here somewhere. Spread out. Keep your eyes open. Take that crown back to Solitude, soldier. We'll stay here and see if we can find anything else that could be of use.
Good work. Lucky we had you with us today. Be careful on the way to Solitude. Damn Stormcloaks could be anywhere.
I thought I heard something.
keep thinking I see something moving in the shadows.
That's because you're crazy.
old's not so bad. Daughter keeps me fed, and my working days are done.
I'm a little busy at the moment. I've got all sorts of errands to run.
I've got a little work if you're interested, traveler. True, I may look the part of dashing swordsman, but I prefer the art of wit to that of warfare.
Seems there's no end to the needs of the Imperials. But what can I help you with? It's almost all the men train. But I'm not telling you anything. To be honest, no. But High King, you could say my loyalty lies with Salt. I think I would. Oh, you think Stormcloaks and Legionnaires are dangerous?
The Winking Skeever's got warm beds and cold mead. You look like you could use both.
Hjalmarch is an important buffer. Excellent work, soldier. I have to admit, I had my doubts it even existed. Did you run into any trouble? Yes. Well, I didn't respond as quickly to the Legate's suggestion as perhaps I should have. But at least we ended up with a damn crown. Now then, I need someone I can trust to deliver a message of great import to Jarl Balgruuf of Whiterun. We have it on good authority that Ulfric has raised enough men to attack the city of Whiterun. Jarl, however, refuses the Legion's support. This missive should convince him. Be aware, soldier. These documents contain sensitive intelligence for the Jarl's eyes only.
Hey guys, I'm gonna end the video here. If you enjoyed, then smack the like button. If you want to see more, subscribe and hit the notification button so you'll know when I upload next. If you want me to do something else, let me know in the comment section down below. Other than that, hope you guys enjoyed. See you in the next one. See ya.